share of revelation that I've had. It came to me when I tried to classify your species. I realized that you're not actually mammals. Every mammal on this planet instinctively develops a natural equilibrium with the surrounding environment, but you humans do not. You move to an area and you multiply until every natural resource is consumed. There is another organism on this planet that follows the same pattern. What is it? A virus.
Virus.